Hi everyone, how is going? So let's test today a Malamar deck that Danny used to win Memphis Regionals. Let's see how the deck goes. Hola Poconita, ¿qué tal? ¿Todo bien? Vamos a testear la lista del campeón de... del campeón del regional de Memphis. Que lleva Chaimeco. Vamos a ver qué tal tira. Let's see how the Malamar goes. So we face a Sword Buzzwall. Maybe it's the same list that Ilya used in the Russian player used in Frankfurt, or maybe not. Hey Jeremy, how is going? Correcto, Pogonita, tengo ventaja, pues perderé. How is going, Jeremy? Okay, so I guess we can Lily and then Marchado, maybe. So let's put another in K. We have a really good hand, so maybe we don't Marchado. Depends on the Lily. Perfect. So I guess we Nest ball for another in K. And I guess Marshall and then draw two cards. Some Steelix. And you have fun, Jeremy? En torneos. No sé, en torneo diferente, ¿no? En torneo diferente. Perfect. And draw two cards. En torneo normalmente gano más que online. So you have fun with the Steelix enemy. So next time we can ultra ball for Malamar, then Lily. And try to kill this pass. It's not fun, I know. By the way, I'm playing only one Deoxys because I don't have the second online. Yeah, I want to try out. I do the same normally, but then I realize that I'm losing my time. Todo el mundo lo sabe. So he needs this energy DNC to KO, but he already attached this, right? What's up, Serpent H? How is going, my friend? I'm glad to see you here. So, I'm playing only one Deoxys because I don't have the second. So, let's see if one Deoxys is fine. Hey, Polymerization, how is going? More quality games? Let's see. Maybe. Maybe. I want to save the stretcher, I guess. Está bueno contra Walter White. ¿Quién es Walter White? Me pillas, ahora mismo me pillas. Me pillas fuera de combate. ¿A qué te refieres? I hope so, Jeremy, I hope so. Okay, perfect, so I will... I don't need to acrobat, right? So... I can simply KO with the Deoxys. Right? I can simply KO with Deoxys, 120, 240. Right, so... That should be fine, that's a good turn 2, honestly. Take into Praxis turn 2. Me he visto la serie, así que... No lo sé. No vi la serie. I hope to bring more quality games, Jeremy. Thanks. So, maybe we try to find the Marshadow with the Acrobike. Jaimeco is really interesting, Tech, right? Jaimeco is really, really interesting. Not right now, but maybe before. Turn 1 is really good. Tengo que verla, sí, la tengo pendiente, Pogonita. La tengo pendiente. That's the next ball. So instead of second Deoxys, that I don't have it, I'm playing the 4 Guzma. Yeah, I'm doing my part, for sure. I guess. So, Acrobike. We have Malamar. Okay, so we can use Marchado, right? So, triple Malamar. Skateboard. We have the Brooklet. So, we can use Brooklet and have a Marchado in hand. Right? So, triple Malamar, copy Deoxys. Really good turn 2 and turn 3. If you draw like this, that is broken. So, the opponent needs to judge, because if not, we have the... We have game in hand. So, I will not attach this Psychic, I guess. We can attach to this Necrozma later. And boom. Me refiero que, claro, ojalá pudiera ver muchas series, pero no tengo tiempo, pero bueno, la veré. Yeah, Soropa seems a bit risky, right? That's true. Yeah, Serpentage, that's true too. No life. Out of Pokémon. Hey, Tobias. How is going, Tobias? That's the Cynthia, so I guess we have game. We have game in hand, right? No, lo he cambiado solo de vez en cuando. Otras veces sigo con lo mismo. Vamos a ver, so... So now we march out again, right? Eosoroark and GG. In 3 turns. Oh, you live in Spain, Serpentage? Nice. Nice. So, he started Big Pass, so that was a really advantage for us. That he starts Big Pass was a really, really advantage for us, so... In 3 turns, we take 3 prizes. Easy. Easy. Thanks for the following, Popon. Finally we solved the problem with the followers and subs, and now it appears. Thanks for the following too, iRefugee. Thanks a lot to the new followers. I hope you enjoy the stream. So we start the new ladder with the Guzma full art. Woods Muffler in the ladder. Let's try to get it. And if you set up like this with Malamar, oh, that's the Guzma, we will try to get it. We have 20 days. Es por el Betis, seguro, Pogonita, que sí. Todos lo sabemos. Okay, so, it seems we face a Rayquaza deck. We face a Rayquaza deck. Let's see. Maybe we need the second Deoxys, but I don't have it right now online. If someone has, a Deoxys online, we can enter it. If not, it's fine. Okay, so I will try to theme this to Lily for 4. And sometimes you start like this, knowing Kate on 1. So next one we see Cynthia, and let's see. Hey, from Italy, nice. Hey, Bobone. When I faced a Malamar opponent in the last League Cup, he has Lily turn 1, 3 games, and triple Inke 3 games. And now we have nothing. That is sad. So now we need to Cynthia and pray. Now we need to Cynthia and pray, right? Shiny Lugia. Really good against Malamar. So he's gonna. Oh, thanks for the March Shadow. I have nothing. Thanks. Maybe he whiffs the grass. If he whiffs the grass, he can't. GX. Oh, that's a really, really good hand. Better than before, right? That is better than before. No grass, so no GX. And maybe no big cover turn 2. Maybe. Maybe no big cover turn 2. Let's see. So 1k. First in K, I want to keep the stretcher, see if he kills the Lele, less Lily. Okay, perfect, 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 perfect. So, I guess we will... I really want to put another in K, and... Yeah, I guess one in K. One more in K. So next time we can Lily, right? We can Ultra Ball. Nah, it's fine. That hand is fine, right? Let's pass. So next time we can Ultra Ball for something. Or Lily and then Ultra Ball to prepare the board. Let's see what if he has the Pika Ball with 4 cards in hand only, or he has supporter after his own Marchado. Let's see if he has something. Okay, that's the Foreigner. He has the Vikavolt in hand. Anyway, he will need a lot of things to kill the Lele, right? That's the choice mana and lightning, so maybe he has the Candy Vikavolt. That is crazy. Shiny Lugia. Switch. Okay. So he needs one more energy. And another Machado? Oh, Lele for next turn. Lele for next turn. Perfect, so I want to Lily for six, so I will put both Malamars. Yeah, we could through the stretcher is the same, right? So both Malamars and then Lily, and let's see what we draw. A Mimikyu should be fine. A Mimikyu should be really nice. He has Lele in hand only. Hola Iria, ¿qué tal? ¿Todo bien? ¿Todo bien, Iria? So, we can march out of 2, that is nice. I will go for the 13k, I guess. And we can put march out active, for example, so let's see. Okay, nice. We can kill this Lugia, right? If we top deck Psychic. With Marchado, if we top the Psychic, we can kill the Lugia. Perfect. Should we do that? Should we KO? I mean, he needs a lot of energies to kill the Necrozma, right? He has nothing. He has nothing right now. Todo no, bueno. Espero que vaya lo mejor posible entonces. Aunque no sea todo. Boom. One prize. The next time we can Guzma the Rayquaza, another prize. Because we can Ultra Ball for a Malamar. That's the Lele. So even if he has the Candivica Ball, he needs a lot of things. Deoxys can't kill Delmice, that is sad. We have any useful resource tip to get into VGC? I play VGC too, but I'm so beginner too, but I recommend you all videos from Cybertron, I guess, Aron Seng, or there is some videos of Wolf Click to learn, I guess, in YouTube, so it should be nice to learn. No, you don't miss nothing important. I Necrozma turn 2 turn 3 for kill the Lugia, so it's fine. So he set up the Vika Bolt. Should we kill the Vika Bolt? Should we kill the Vika Bolt or not? Or the Rai? I mean, he can't attack this turn, right? He can't attack this turn. Should we kill the Vika Bolt? Makes sense, and then we can stretch her back. Makes sense. Let's see. What the Marshadow do? 30, okay. The next one we can Ultra Ball for Marshadow, for example, and KO this. That makes sense. We can Tapu Cure too, but I don't want to give time to my opponent. So no Vika Ball, he can't power up another Pokemon right now, so we can Ultra Ball for Marshadow, copy this, KO Delmice, and we should be super fine. He needs to put another Grubbin. Next turn, to try to set up another Vika Ball, next turn. Yeah, Wolfie Glick is a really cool guy too. He has no Grubbin, that is really nice, so... Deoxys is not KO, so let's go for a Marchado, right? Yes, we don't use Shimeko right now, but in some games should be fine. But yeah, we can copy the big Necrozma. We don't need Shimeko, right? I guess, maybe later, but we have the second stretcher anyway. I want to save the both Acrobikes, we don't need it right now. So let's save both Acrobikes. Okay, so now it's KO. Yep, we copy the Necrozma. So I retreat. Let's power up the Lele, one energy at least. And this attack. So, as long as you set up two Malamars really early, that deck seems super strong, honestly. I prefer BGC than singles, but I play singles too. I won a big tournament on Spain one day, playing singles too, a video game, and some merchandising. So, I really like BGC and singles, but I prefer BGC, I guess. So that's the Rai. Why not Mimikyu copycat? I didn't thought that play. Mimikyu was better, right? Mimikyu was better. So now we need to find the. Now we need to find the. Oh, the Guzma. Ho ho ho. Nice. We find it. So we should KO the Grubbin so he can't que yo, right? So, one here. Let's go with the Tapulele. Let's go with Tapulele, right? Usma. Another ability. As long as you set up, this deck is super good. We save the Acrobikes, we don't need it right now. So, 80. But yeah, the Mimikyu was better play for sure. Concentration is your main problem. So I guess you improve that with experience. Fear to fear, right? I think it's a problem that everyone has in one Romea at this life, so you will improve it few to few. Don't worry about that, Jeremy. Maybe it takes some time, but it's fine. Mimikyu that yo. Okay, it's a foundation, don't worry, it's fine. Don't worry. So he needs energy and choice band. Or another request and energy. Okay, so we have the KO, right? So, GG. That deck without Garbotoxin in format seems super good. It's 190, right? It seems really powerful, honestly. Sandwich was priced, but he's fine. So 2-0, really good deck. Hey Gabrino, how is going? Hey Shifu Sansu, how is going? People, GG. 21-3 with the Bass Rock. Okay, you want to add the second Bass Rock, is fine. I take that. It's a good idea. So Malamar matchup is difficult, yes, for sure. But I guess it's 50-50 or 45-55. If you take the two first prizes, you should win. If not, it's really hard. You need to attack with Lycanroc into a Malamar and they need to whiff. Or they need to bench 2 GX, so you have an option. But yeah, I'm glad that you like the deck. Te copiaron el deck de Buscargo en Memphis. Bueno, eso me da orgullo, ¿verdad? Que la gente juegue el mazo, o al menos parecido, que jueguen el mazo igual o parecido, y que le hicieran bien con el mazo, así que bastante guay. La verdad es que se vio que el mazo es el mejor mazo del formato. 4 Boost Rock en top 8. 4 Boost Rock en top 8 y en un torneo de 800 jugadores, así que bastante guay. You're going to Lille, I'm not sure. I want to go, but it's super expensive, not easy to go from my city. So, I'm not sure, Gabrino. Maybe not. Okay, mirror match. Should we go for the Chimeco play? I mean, Deoxys is the best counter to Chimeco, right? Yes, depends of the start of both sides and the coin flip, definitely. Altavilla te copió el mazo, no te copió el Chimeco, ¿verdad? So should we go for the Chimeco? I mean, he needs 2 energies, but it's one turn that we can set up and KO. Yeah, I have a ticket, but if I don't go, I will say to play a coordinator, but if I can't go, I will say to play a coordinator so he can change the... He can put another space, another room for another player. Yeah, I consider it to go Brussels or Paris and then train or bus, but it's super expensive, honestly, from my city. But yeah, the best options are go to Paris or Brussels and then take train or bus, but it's like 200 euros or 300 euros plus meals, sleep and stuff. There is another option that is driving 12 hours, but it's a lot, so... Oh, thanks for the ride. Hang out. Thanks for the ride. Really appreciate. Thanks for the ride. Hi to everyone. Hi to the new people. Chimeco dio la campanada de Memphis. Buena esa, Haxman. Buena esa. Muy buena esa. So, let's go for the with the psychic energy he can go psychic KO Chimeko, so I'm really good. 9 out of 10, thanks a lot. So if Lily was a regional, I will go, but being a special event, I'm not convinced. So I guess I will not go Lil, but maybe there is a little option that I change my mind. Hey to everyone, to the new people. So I want to go with Chimeko play, but he has the perfect counter with against Chimeko, that is Deoxys. Thanks for following, mind the systems. So if I put Chimeko, probably he KO with Deoxys, so that is really hard to choose right now. So I guess we need something that he can't KO because this matchup is really. The mirror is really complicated, honestly. No, without accommodation, I mean, only the travel, Gabrino, so it's really hard. Ha de evitar el primer caos. Sí, bien de talo. Yeah, I'm chasing for top 4 this year, but I want to be. How can I say that? I want to be. I don't know the word. I don't want to spend like 300, 400 € for a special event. I prefer to save that money for international tournaments. So even if I don't go Lille, I have the option to top 4 if I do well in Brazil, right? So I'm not sure, deadly B. Okay, so what is the best play right now? I want to avoid the first KO. So maybe I go Deoxys. So he can't KO. He can't KO, right? But I can KO next turn. And I guess I will go Marshadow to avoid he takes. He has less hand, and I have nothing for next turn, so I guess he's fine. So if we touch, he can't KO easily. He can't KO in easy way. The problem is that we are playing one Deoxys because I don't have the second one. If someone can give me one Deoxys, it should be nice. And I will pass, I guess. I'm playing only one Deoxys, that is a little problem. Yeah, Huxman is correct too. Yeah, put more pressure, but it's fine. I mean, I will try to get at least top 16 for Australia. At least. But I need to do correct in Brazil, not super well. I need to do correct in Brazil to secure the top 16 for Australia. So I guess I will skip Lille and save that money. But if the flights go down super crazy, maybe I reconsider it Lille. So yeah, I guess I will save money and go to the Brazil with more money. I mean, I'm 7 in Europe, right? So if I do okay in Brazil, I get points in Brazil, I secure the top 16 for Australia. So that should be nice because I really want to play every international as possible. So I will go Australia only if I have the stipend. So yeah. This season is so expensive. Yeah, I mean, in Europe, they put every event in a weird place. That is sad. They put every event in a weird place. Okay, he has the KO with the second Deoxys. That's a big yikes. That's a big yikes. We play only one Deoxys, so we should scoop, right? Maybe we should scoop. I mean, he has nothing. He has nothing. So, I guess we need to go for the Lele. I don't want to put the Lele in field. There is no other option. There is no other cool option. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, we need triple Malamar. Easy. We need triple Malamar. Easy. I mean, yeah, random cities without airport, right? In the city, that is bad. I mean, they put regional or special event cities that they don't have airports. That is super sad. So it depends on that, Cynthia. We don't have the second Deoxys in the deck. That's a bit. So we need to put Lele, right? And pass. Con eso we can kill a Malamar, I guess. But we are in a bad position anyway. Es que no tengo el segundo online, Iria. It's a good turn to damage, but I with one energy. Nah, we should lose because solo tengo uno, Iria. Este es el problema. Y lo tengo que conseguir dando un sobre, muy triste, ¿verdad? Nah, Guzma. Lo tengo que conseguir dando un sobre. Si alguien me puede donar un Deoxys. Para jugar un poquito más serio. Pongo un Mewtwo promo que tampoco tengo, exacto. Tampoco tengo Mewtwo. So, ok, gracias Asman. So yeah, I mean, this season in Europe, they are putting the regionals and special event in some cities without airport. That is really sad. So really few regionals, really complicated to go to the regionals in a normal way, like Arrogate or Lille. So it's a sad season, honestly. So I really want to go. Hola Alex, ¿qué tal? ¿Todo bien? So I really want to go to United States Regional this year. I want to visit the United States for one regional. Maybe Toronto is a good pick. It's a good option. So yeah. So I guess I will not attend Lille and then try to go to do okay in Brazil. Okay, so we should Cynthia this hand, I guess. Seems a Basrock. It seems a Basrock, right? So let's Cynthia try to find the 13k turn one. Yeah, it's expanded, but it's fine for me. It's not that bad. It's expanded, but it's fine. It's like no problem. So tripling K. That is cool. Normally he can't kill in K. He needs like switch Kukui energy or switch Beast energy, baby bass. So I will take the risk and pass. Right. La friend ball. Sí, a ver, es un poco random. Creo que prefiero otra Nest Ball, la verdad. So he needs to find his only switch. Right. Toronto is expanded, but I don't have a problem. I really want to visit one expanded one United States regional this year. So Deoxys is really cool in this matchup. He has the Guzma. No, okay, it's fine. Perfect. So we can go Mimikyu, or we can take the risk and go Deoxys 120. I will take the risk. I will Lily and take the risk. So, should I Nest Ball first or Acrobike first? I will Nest Ball for Inkay, I guess. Or Chainmaker. Chainmaker is really cool. Chainmaker is really cool if... But we attach energy right now. Chainmaker is really cool. We have two Malamars. Should I put Chaimeko? Should I put Chaimeko? He can put pressure with Baby Bass, right? So I will Weave, I guess. So, Lil. No Malamars, that is sad. No Malamar is sad. So, I will put Mimikyu. Right? So then we can kill with Deoxys next turn. I will pass. I really want that spot for something. Hola, que no ven, ¿qué tal? ¿De qué necesitan más motor de búsqueda que Nest? Ultra Eat o Tesoro, ¿se puede jugar Super? Sí. We should go with the Chai Maker, right? So he can't evolve to Mac Cargo. So we need to... we really need to take the two first prizes if possible. ¿Cuánta gente aquí? ¿Qué está pasando? ¿Qué está pasando? Muy buenas a todos los chicos españoles. Que casi siempre estamos aquí todos la gente de América y habla inglesa y nunca veo a la gente de España. Por fin os veo por aquí. A varios de vosotros. Un saludo a todos. Un abrazo fuerte. That's the switch. It's not a KO, so let's KO with the Oxys, I guess. Let's KO with the Oxys, I guess. So We need One Malamar, one treasure is fine. One Malamar, one treasure is fine. Perfect. So I guess we don't need Oricorio in this matchup, or at least right now. That's one Malamar. So let's get this baby bass. And if he puts Lycanroc, we try to go. If he puts Lycanroc, we try to go Necrozma next turn. So 120. Thoughts on Frame Ball for Machado in the treasure? Nah, I don't think so. I want to keep the Machados in hand. In the deck, if possible. Tunes for it too much, puede ser. Buena, Sergi, ¿qué tal? How scary are you of Million Expanded? No scary of Million Expanded, definitely. Why you miss the Bass Wall? That is an easy price for me. That's an easy price for me. Why you bench it? No need it. I'm not afraid of... Mil, Jeremy, honestly. ¿Qué tal la Super Bowl? Puede ser mejor que la Friend Bowl, la verdad. Puede ser una opción más. ¿Hablo español todo el tiempo? Bueno, pues ahora parece que hay más gente, ¿no? Ahora parece que hay más gente. Y pass, lol. ¿Really? Y pass. So... if we find a... skateboard... we can retreat. So I guess we go attach here. Only in case we draw the skateboard and we Cynthia. So we prepare the board for next turn. Que pronto crece, me alegro porque en un directo el mejor de este juego de España. Bueno, poquito a poco, poquita. Poquito a poco. No pasa nada. Poquito a poco. So I guess we go four in case. So we can stretch back the Malamar. That should be nice, I guess. We can stretch the Malamar next turn. I can't retreat. I really want to Psychic Recharge this turn. Yes, I guess for Deoxys, right? Should I... Psychic Recharge for Mimikyu. How many Psychics? Nah, I will pass, I guess. Pues un saludo y un abrazo muy fuerte a Alex, que no ven, Axman, Iria, todos. Sergi. You play 2, it should be no problem. You don't really need that time. It should become a search. Yeah, that's true. That's true. So, next turn, I guess we can go Guzma the Basswall and... the next turn, we can Necrozma GX KO Lycanroc. We can Guzman now. The big pass, right? Or we can try to kill the Lycanroc, but this seems hard. It seems hard. So I will stretch back the Alamar. That's second Malamar. I mean, we can copy nothing important right now. Can copy nothing right now. So we can Guzma this. Or Lilian try to find the Necrozma GX. But I guess taking two prizes is fine. I guess taking two Praxis is fine. And we can power up one Psychic into Mimikyu or two Psychic. Because if Hikyo Deoxys, we will have a lot of energies. I will power up one or two. Let's put two for a possible copy in the future. So 120, 240. So that's nice. The third Malamar. We had two Malamar priced. That was sad. Exactamente, Talemón. Muy buenas, ¿qué tal? Enhorabuena por el top 32. Poquito a poco sumando puntos. Enhorabuena. Y exacto, a veces quiero el segundo Necrozma por situaciones como esta para lidiar con Lycanroc. Totalmente. I guess that KO is fine. I mean, even if he takes two prizes, we can win the prize rate. The prize rate. So even if we can't kill the Lycanroc, we have another turn, next turn. Empieza con el Necrozma X perder. Bueno, depende del matchup también, no sé. Este meta parece un poco lento. Sí, es diferente. A mí no me gusta mucho el meta, pero hay que adaptarse, ¿no? Me gustaba mucho más antes. Pero hay que adaptarse. Me gustaba mucho más con N. Ahora no hay comeback posible. Y muchas partidas se deciden por el dado. Saliendo bien. So, we avoid the Sledgehammer, the big Sledgehammer turn. So next turn, I guess, I don't bench the Machado because I don't want to bench the Machado because if we whiff the KO, if we whiff the KO with the Machado, he can take two prizes, so I prefer to. Oh, he has nothing. That is crazy. He has nothing. So I will evolve this. Yeah, he has nothing. That is crazy. Why he didn't KO with Lycanroc? If he kill with Lycanroc, I guess we evolve Malamar Lily without bench nothing. And if we have the KO, it's fine. If we don't have the KO, we pass and we can prepare the Guzman for next turn. So I guess we had a really cool position. Sí, dicen que van a ser una especie de DN, ¿verdad? Dicen que va a ser una especie de DN. Que es como shaming, ¿no? O eso dicen. So yeah, let's see. ¿Siempre nos quejamos del meta? No, yo no me quejo. De nada, Pablo. Bien merecido. Muy buena lista de Zoro Rock, la verdad. Buen mazo. ¿Siempre nos quejamos del meta? No, a ver. Te puede gustar más el meta o menos, pero al final te terminas adaptando al meta y jugando el meta que hay. Si al final te gusta el juego y quieres jugar, tienes que adaptarte, ¿verdad? Solamente que, bueno, a mí, por ejemplo, me gustaba más antes. Y simplemente eso. Grass deck. Maybe Rayquaza. So we have a really good... I mean, that Malamar list is crazy good, I guess. I'm not sure about the Oricorio or Chimeko, but Chimeko in some situations is fine. Okay, so it's a Zoroark with grass energies. Sorry, with Grass Energies, Cynthia. We can go with the Chimeko play, but I guess I prefer to set up with the Ultra Ball Lele for Lily, I guess. No, ahora ya no hay tanto Zoroark, Coconita. Ahora ya no hay tanto Zoroark porque no hay N. Y muchas veces perdiendo. Ok, soy Zoropod. That should be a hard matchup. That should be a hard matchup, so. Let's Ultra Ball for Inkay. We have Lele in the deck, yes, so. Let's Ultra Ball for Lele Lily, I guess. We have the second Machado in the deck, so it's not a big problem, 2 through 1, and we have the Stretcher. So that should be nice. So we draw 7 cards. That should be a hard matchup and more if we start like Necrozma GX, because it's at 2 prices. But if we put one more in K is fine. Perfect, so we'll Acrobat. Sorry. And I will go Ultra Ball for another in K. So, we have a good setup. Really good setup, honestly. Next time we can Lily. We need to be careful with the only searcher we have in the deck. Ahora ha cambiado un poco bonito este meta. En cuanto a variedad, sí. Ahí te lo confirmo el filete. En cuanto a variedad es mejor. Pero ahora Zoro no gana tanto. De hecho, en el último regional de Memphis, in the last regional of Memphis, it will be no Zoro, I guess. Hubo 4 Bushrock, Tom Balamar, un Rayquaza y no recuerdo más, pero no hubo Zoroark, entonces bueno, va cambiando. A mí personalmente me gustaba más el formato de 2016 con Volcanion, Trinesmail, Shaming y tal, súper rápido. Luego el del año pasado me gustó un poquito menos y ahora el de ahora me gusta todavía un poquito menos porque no hay N. Entonces, mis 3 años, digamos, competitivos fuertes, según gustos, pero son mis gustos obviamente, ha ido de más a menos, pero bueno. Oh, Zoro Control, yes, that's true. Grand Manly with Zoro Control. So only one Zoroark in top 8 for Bushrock, 2 Malamars and 1 Rai. So Zoroark is good, but it's not like best deck in format because it's a tier 1 deck, but now it's not best deck in format because going second sometimes you can't come back with no Bridget and no N. No N is the most important thing. So you need, if you play Zoroark, you need to play like a super good deck and really and draw like really cool. Okay, so I guess we go Cynthia and Ifikio. That's a really the, I mean, we can evolve and I guess we go Cynthia, right? The point is that if he has the KO next turn, we are in a complicated position. I will evolve again. Should we power up Deoxys? Maybe. Next time we can Cynthia and try to find the skateboard. We didn't find the skateboard, that was sad. We didn't find the skateboard. So we need to... I hope he whiffed the KO right now. I will pass. We whiffed the skateboard, that was sad, because with the skateboard we can attach, retreat, and we don't lose two prizes. That is sad when you start a GX. Yeah, you need more comeback, but now it's really hard to come back. Se quedó anclado. Anclado. So he needs Kukui, DCE, KO with Zoroark. He needs Kukui, DCE, KO with Zoroark, or he can Stadium DCE 160. Hey, the comic. I mean, I guess right now Zoroark is really good, Malamar is really good, Bushrock is really good, and Rayquaza is really good. So it's a lot of variety to play some different decks. Así que bueno, hay mucha variedad, la verdad. Y bueno, el meta está bonito, la verdad. No hay nada excesivamente poderoso. Thanks, Nightspeed, for the soup. Thanks a lot. I really appreciate that, Darío. Thanks a lot for the soup. Okay, Cynthia. Maybe he whips the KO. Thanks for the soup, Nightspear. Really appreciate. So now you can use the emoji of the chat. He whiffs, lol, he whiffs the KO. So I guess I will go for the skateboard. I will try to go for one of the 4 skateboard. Lol. I only want one of the 4 skateboards, come on. Come on. Acrobike, another chance. One for the 4 skateboards. Another chance. Let's go. No, not real. Not real. That is sad. That is sad. That is sad. I mean, we play 4 skateboard. I really want only one in that 2 turns. No. I will put one into the lane, I guess. And I will pass. No. Why? Why? 3 prizes? No, please. Really? We have 3 skateboard prizes? No, please. No, please. So the problem is that he takes two prizes for sure that turn. So we need a Guzma. We need a Guzma, but he can KO again. Yeah, we need to stretch her back. The Necrozma, do the Guzma, but I guess we can't come back. Ah, you have no idea. Okay, but maybe, maybe we have three skateboard prize, maybe. It's a big chance, right? Let's see. Yeah, definitely he will have the KO. Oh, that is super sad that we couldn't retreat that boy. Lol, really? We should evolve. Right? We should evolve. My fault. Lol, and we top deck the skateboard. Lol. We top deck the skateboard now. It's like lol. So let's kill the Lele, right? Let's kill the Lele. Let's kill the Lele, I guess. Let's kill the Lele, so next time we can KO with the... Why he didn't attack? I don't know. I don't know. Let's kill the Lele, right? We can do the GX, but GX is bad play, I guess. I prefer to KO something. So, we could GX, but I guess it's too late. I guess it's too late to GX. So we take two. We can Tapu Cure too. Nah, let's KO and try to draw something. Try to draw something interesting. So if he KO... Lol, Frenzy Ball. I mean, maybe it's a good play, but... Not sure. We can March Shadow if we throw the March Shadow with the Lil. Let's see. He can actually lose, yeah, he should take the prize, right? He should take the prize before. He should take the prize before, I guess. Better than the flying flip again, because he gave me one more turn that could be crucial. The problem is that we will have this in the discard, one March Shadow in the discard, and both stretcher in the discard, so we are not in a really good position. We are not in a really good position, because we have no resources for the two last prizes, I guess. Because March Shadow and two stretcher and this Necrozma into the prizes. So, we can take two more prizes, but the two last prizes are not gonna be really easy to take. So, lol. He's gonna KO both Malamars, so maybe we are bad and he will win. Maybe we are bad and he will win. He can triple Malamar. We have no Malamar. Yeah, we whiff this. So maybe it was a good play because we have no Malamars. So we can Guzma, but he will KO. That is sad, honestly. He will KO both Malamars. I mean, if we KO the Coco, he can stretcher back the Coco, right? So I guess I will power up the Necrozma. So next so we can... Okay, so we power up the Necrozma for sure. And we need to fight another Inkay later. We are not in a good position, honestly. We are not in a good position. He will fly... He's gonna flying flip again. And we will have only one Malamar in board. So, we are not in a really good position. I mean, with... My game plan now is... If he KO both Malamars, we KO with Deoxys, and then we Nest Ball for the 14k. Okay, so he goes for this KO. So my game plan was, if he KO with Coco, we KO with Deoxys, and we put in K with the Nest Ball, so we will have two Malamars for the next turn and win with Marchand, but that was my game plan. And if he do that play, we go Marchado now if possible. We go Marchado now if possible. So I guess we will go for the Marchado. I guess. So we win with one Guzmán into the Tapu Koko, right? That will Cynthia. We need one Guzmán to win the game. To get the Tapu Koko, I guess. So we have the Leyline board, so I will thin the deck. I will stretch, I mean, yeah, we'll stretch the Chimeco. We have the four Guzmán in the deck. Or the, yeah, we have the Guzmán here, so we need to draw it. We need to draw it. So let's put these energies into this boy. It's not easy. We need to throw the Guzmán to win the game. Right? We couldn't KO with this. I mean, the treat. We couldn't use the GX anyway. Yes, now the problem is we need to top the Guzmán. Oh, we have Marchado, let's go! Marchado time! Marchado and draw the Guzmán, let's go. Me quedo un Guzmán. We need to top the Guzmán, let's go. Because he's gonna kill the Marchado for sure. He's gonna kill the Marchado for sure, I guess. I think you should discard Mimikyu with Treasure and copy I think it's the same. Maybe, yeah, but maybe better option. Yeah, I never play Malamar, so sorry if I do some misplays. No tengo camilla. Tengo las dos camillas en el descarte. So yeah, I guess I should... I mean, if I do some misplay with Malamars... Sorry, because I never play Malamar. Judge! Thanks for the judge! Let's go, let's top deck Guzmán, please! Guzmán... Okay, we have treasure for Marchado, let's go. LOL, why you do that attack? Why you do that attack? LOL! Why you do that attack? Thanks, I will Tapu Cure this turn, I guess. So if he KO, we treasure for Marchado and try to find the Guzmán, Psychic Recharge the Deoxys and Guzmán the Wimpot. Easy. I mean, but that turn I guess I will Tapu Cure. This turn I will Tapu Cure, I guess. If he doesn't scoop. Nice play. But yeah, if he KO with the Golisopod, we will treasure for Marchado, do Marchado and try to draw the Guzmán. But yeah, first impression was cool. You have so many coins? Yes, I need coins for Last Thunder. I need coins for Last Thunder set, because the set is super big and there is a lot of cards to test from Brazil. We need to test a lot of for Brazil because like 5, 6 or 7 new decks that are really cool and we have no time enough to test. So yeah, I need coins for the Last Thunder set. Yeah, I don't have the second Deoxys in TCG Online. I don't have the second Deoxys in TCG Online, so I entered the 4 Guzmán, Jeremy. That's the reason. Miltan, Bedif, LOL. Vamos a jugar Miltan todos. Lost March, yeah, Zetail, Macargo, Blaze Fallon. So I need coins for that set. So what is the best order right now? Treasure or Acrobike? What is the best order right now? Acrobike first or Treasure first? I never play Malamar, so tell me what is the correct order. So yeah, okay, gracias, Axman. Ahora lo modifico. How crucial is Oricorio? I never use Oricorio in my life. LOL, what is the correct order? Acro first? Okay, so let's Acro first. Uh, will take a Cynthia, and I guess I will treasure an Ultra Ball for in case, I guess. Yeah, that should be fine. Ahora lo veo, gracias, X-Man. I guess I will do some chains because I never use like Oricorio, Friend Ball, Escape Rope. It's Cynthia. El motorito ese has de tirarlo siempre. ¿Cuál? ¿A cuál te refieres? Should I put the Chime? Okay, let's use Chimeco only for the memes. Only for the memes, okay? Let's. Only for the memes. We need to use Chimeco. No, Lily, sad life. That's true, but I don't want to bench Oricorio, honestly. I don't want to bench Oricorio. Shifu, that's the reason. I don't want to bench Oricorio, honestly. If I can avoid it, I don't bench Oricorio. Definitely. Friend Ball porque sale del L. Eso hubiera sido buena, ¿verdad? Eso hubiera sido buena. Si sale del L, brutal la Friend Ball. Pero si no, no la usamos nunca. Ok, that's a flying flip deck. That is sad. I guess we lose against that deck. I guess we lose against that deck. Against the flying flip things. Yeah, I know, Shifu. I know. But it's sad to bench that, right? Yeah, Escape Rope is for the mill matchup. I read it in Facebook. That's true, Tobias. Yes. Yeah, Oricorio is for that reason, but it's sad to bench it, right? And yeah, Escape Rope is for mill. Oh, that's true. But it's some tech for some specific matchups. So, that's a flying flip deck. It's for Dunwins too. Escape Rope could be good, yeah. So, let's Acrobike and then Lily, I guess. Oh, really? I want to keep the Guzmas. Acrobike. LOL. LOL. That's another ability. That is sad. I will try to avoid to bench it. Perfect. Chimeco. Pew. 10 damage. Deoxys sweep. Yeah, I will go Deoxys next turn if possible. We can Chimeco and chill. Thanks for the following, Jake. LOL, he has the other Weavile. He has the other Weavile. I can't attack. What's up, Rodner? How is going? That's the other Weavile. So he hits for zero, right? He hits for zero. How many Marowak do we set up? I guess one. It's awful to bench Oricorio, but it's horrible to not have energy. Yes, that's true. So sometimes you need to do it, right? We can Chimeco and chill, right? Copycat for 5. The problem is when he starts to fly and flip. That is the problem. That is the problem when he starts to set up. So I guess I will go Deoxys. And bench it and Lily. Okay. So let's continue chilling. Ten and chill. No Malamars right now, no need it. Malamar and Chimeco and chill. So maybe we set up one Malamar only? Maybe. Lily. So he needs to fight the switch. Oh, Latios is bad for us too. So Juan Malamar. I mean, I don't want to bench more Malamars, honestly. Juan Malamar is fine, really. Psyche Richards. We need to Guzma de Latios, I guess. We need to Guzma de Latios, I guess. So chill with Chaimeco, so he can't evolve Weavile. Wait, Malamar seems broken, but when you play this just bricks. That anti-Malamar deck. Yes, definitely. That is an anti-Malamar deck. Definitely. So he can't evolve to Weavile, but next turn I guess we need to kill the Latios. That is scary. Because he can kill the Incase. That is sad. We are more than 50 people right now, so thanks a lot to everyone. Nah, no, the fly flip, no. Thanks a lot to everyone, hope you enjoyed the stream. Why do you think Weavile has an ability, Pedro? I mean, he's gonna kill the Malamars. How can we win? How can we beat that? This has an ability, but the other yes, right? So that is hard, right? I will treasure for another Malamar, I guess. For next turn, maybe. I guess we can't beat that Coco, right? We can't beat that Coco, right? We can't beat that Coco. It seems super hard, honestly. It seems super hard. Mata al mono? No, no creo. Seems super hard. With one Deoxys only seems super hard. Oh. We need to play Champion Festival, maybe. For that things. Let's play Champion Festival. For that flying flip things. Or Sky Pillar. Nah, Champion Festival is cool. So we avoid the flying flip things. Yeah, I will accept the trade. For sure, I will accept the trade. To play two Deoxys, so that's another flying flip. So we need to evolve, and the time that we evolve, we lose. So when we evolve, we lose, right? So we need to solve the Coco flip, the flying flip matchup, I guess. So maybe we can play Champion Festivals, maybe. So you. Maybe improve the match. We can try it, right? The token 4 Zoroark y Malamar Lugia, por supuesto. Siempre pasa. Siempre pasa. So we need to do that. We need to do that. We need to do that. And we will Cynthia. Yes. So next time we need to stretcher the Deoxys. I will power up one Malamar only. Only one Malamar, but I mean, I guess it's impossible to beat that matchup, right? Sky Pillar is mejor contra Coco, sí. Tienes razón. Te lo quito y ya está bueno, pero habrá que intentar. Good night, ¿qué tal Edu? Buenas noches. I think I would have let those Incase dice. Maybe, and then we stretch the Incase back, but then he flying flip again, right? So I'm not that sure. So yeah, that's a boom, right? It's 60 points of damage, so GG, well played. GG, well played. Bye bye, Malamars. GG, well played, right? I can't beat that Weavile. GG, well played. That Weavile destroy us, definitely. Hay que bajar 1k poco a poco. Sí, only play 1k. Yeah, maybe. Maybe. Yeah, definitely we need to change the game plan. Definitely. Definitely we need to change the game plan against that deck. Maybe he has a hard time to kill the Deoxys, but he has Latios anyway, so with Latios he can kill the Deoxys easy. I don't know why we continue playing, but let's try. Let's try. Boom. Boom. Three prizes. Boom. Easy. Should we bench Mimikyu? Not right now. Lol. We lose a lot of things. So we recover Inkay Malamar. We recover Inkay Malamar. Nah, triple Malamar I guess. Or not. Two Malamars and maybe Dangwings? We can use the GX at one point? Maybe? For Champion Festival, holy. I benched the Mimikyu because I want to draw the Inkays. Nice. Nice. For Machoke. Oh, Machoke is really interesting. Machoke is really interesting. He has the key with Latios, maybe. So I can't evolve right now, I need to wait one turn. I can't evolve right now, I need to wait one turn, so... He can't use the counter energy. No, he can't flying flip. He can't flying flip right now. You can counter sprint if you run Latias as a dark heal. Oh, that Latias, Tony, maybe. Maybe that Latias is cool. I will look for that, maybe. To at least not Autolos. Thanks for the following, Proud Heart. Thanks a lot for the following. Thanks a lot. The Drifling, but Drifling is 1-1. Shining Arceus. Shining Arceus need to be active, right? Maybe. Mewtwo promo. We have a lot of Tech, so let's check some Tech right now. So I will not bench the Malamar right now. Copycat, nice. Shining Arceus could be good too. Some wishy washy now that we are 60 people. Let's play wishy washy. Let's go. Yeah, Arceus need to be active, so you need to attack with Arceus. Right? Okay. The Chainmaker is gonna die. That's perfect, honestly. Perfect. So, pew. I guess we will be one turn ahead to win the game, right? We will be one turn ahead to win the game, right? 32 everyone CG, yeah. Hey, sorry. What beats Malamar decks now? Weavile should beat Malamar. Cocosprit should beat Malamar too. Zoroark, if you go first, should beat Malamar too. Mirror is complicate, so there is some options. I mean, we are gonna be one press to win the game, I guess. One press to win the game, because next turn he killed the Chaimeko. I mean, we put Chaimeko for the memes turn one, so maybe we play a little better that matchup, we could win. That's the Nest Ball. Mito promo sounds good too. Yeah. Mito promo sounds good. He can't 20 the Mewtwo. But a 2 retreat, that is sad, yeah. So, he's struggling a lot, a little, but tomorrow theme deck. Yeah, tomorrow we play theme decks to improve as a player with less resources. Like Cocotin said, he wants theme deck tomorrow. There's gonna be something different, something interesting to play with less resources than normal. And that sounds interesting, right? That sounds funny. Okay, that's the DCE. That's the DCE, so maybe he has the Guzma for the KO into the Oxys. So we need double Malamar and no judge me, no. So how can we do 110 with Malamar, right? We can do 110 with Malamar. But if he kills the Chaimeko, I go Dunwings, Necrozma. Dunwings, we go Sycamore N. You love theme decks? Nice. No Flowstone, best ring ever. Thanks, Cocotin. Yeah, Swampert is good for practice. Definitely. So. Oh, he doesn't kill the Chaimeko. He was a good player. So I guess we can go Mimikyu. We can go Mimikyu KO Oranguru. We can go Mimikyu KO Oranguru. But he can KO both Pokemon. If we KO Oranguru, that is sad. I mean, how can we KO this Latios? With Malamar, right? We need Malamar, right? So, I guess we go Malamar. We need to KO with Malamar. And maybe he has... And maybe he has no stretcher back. I can KO Guru, but Latios KO both Pokemons. I can KO Oranguru, but Latios KO Mimikyu and Chaimeko. You know what I mean? That is the problem, that Latios KO both Pokemon. Oh, he has Flying Flip anyway. He has Flying Flip. He has Flying Flip. So we should Guzman, maybe he can't retreat. He has Flying Flip. We should Guzma and he couldn't retreat. Yeah, we should Guzma, he couldn't retreat. So GG. So oh, Tapu Cure. That's true. We could Tapu Cure. A lot of options, yeah, sorry, I didn't thought about that. That's true, we could Tapu Cure, but I guess we lose in 2 turns anyway, right? But yeah, we could Tapu Cure. No, but Chansey, thanks, Axeman. Thanks for the Deoxys. Yeah, we could Tapu Cure, that's true. Ah, it's fine. So let's do some change. What is the Latias that heal... what is the Latias that heal 30? But hit for 30 only, right? That heals for... I mean, hit for 30 only. Sago la tele, gracias. Hit 30 is so few. So... I want to cute... I want to cute Doricorio. Second Deoxys. Should we cut Chaimeko? Maybe. Hit for 30 and you heal 30 every bench. So that's the thing. Heal for 30 every Pokemon. So Deoxys for Malamar, one Machado, one Mimikyu. That is fine. I will cut the friend ball, I guess. I will cut escape rope. I know it's for some things, but I will cut them. Let's play champion festivals. Let's go! Let's go! What is more cute? What is more cute? Spanish one? Oh, I need to put three difference, really? 11 energies. I will play. Thanks for the following, James Wee. 11 energy. Maybe. So. Festival du Champion. This is Francois. Let's play the Francois. Three acrobat is fine. Nespal is fine. Treasure for Ultra Ball. Four skateboard is fine. Let's play 11. Let's try. Maybe if Champion Festival is shit. Yeah, I put French Festival to support Cocotin. No Chaimeko. Nah, Chaimeko. I mean, it's cool, it's cute. But we never use it. We prefer Mimikyu draw, right? Let's play the French one to support Cocotin. Let's see. Now we are never use the Champion Festival. We want something useful. But it's funny, right? It's funny, the Champion Festival. It's cool. Okay, so Acrobat first, I guess. Okay, Zoroark. Zoroark. Yeah, 11 energy should be better, right? 11 energy sounds better. Oh, we can counter stadium! Woo! Now we play stadium, so now we can counter stadium. Triple Sorua, for example, going second. MFC 1-1 line Machon from green. But it's another bench space, right, Tobias? 1-1 line, I mean, another bench space, sad. Okay, Acrobike. Now we could the Chaimeko, and now we face Zoroark. That is sad. That is sad. I guess I will go double in K. Now that we could the Chaimeko, we face Zoroark. Like, really? Read the dream. No Chaimeko, no party. So, let's triple in K and Cynthia. That seems fine. And next turn, if we top deck something, we can retreat in K and pass. Perfect, 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 perfect. So, I guess we go. Which I will discard this boy. For the Mimikyu, we need to draw. We can Marchado too. Should we Marchado because we have nothing? Yeah, let's Marchado. We have nothing, right? So. We have Marchado. So we need to. We can top deck some supporter for next turn. And I guess we can stretcher back the Marchado, right? So if he kill the Marchado, we stretcher back the Marchado. Let's go. I am a malo. So if he KO, we stretcher back the Marchado. Let's go. That's Lukma. Really good turn one, honestly. Really good turn one. Oh, he had the Lily. Never lucky. Yeah, Tobias, yeah. That's true, Tobias. Yeah, having worse hand. That is interesting that what Tobias said. That's interesting. Yeah, Spirit is super hard. No te matará Marchado. ¿Ves cómo me lo mata? ¿Ves cómo la gente lo sabe? No me mataron al Machado, dice. ¿Ves cómo la gente no sabe? Si es que. Should we bench the Inkay? I don't think so, right? I don't think so. Another option. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. So we can Necros my right. That's a KO, right? That's a KO, I guess. Really good turn 2. No, turn 3? No, turn. It's turn 2, right? Broken turn 2. Broken turn 2. Boom. Boom. KO. But yeah, he shouldn't kill the Machado for sure. He shouldn't kill the Machado. Oh, that's the good Machado too. Yeah, I don't wanna feel bench the against the Spirit. Maybe I played bad the deck. Maybe. Maybe I played bad the deck, honestly. Against the Spirit. It's really hard to play well against the Spirit decks. It's really hard to play super well against the Spirit. I guess now we go Nest Ball Deoxys, maybe. To kill the Weavile. Maybe we go Nest Ball Deoxys, maybe. Because we don't have the Kuzma. Yeah, Nest Ball Deoxys seems fine. Ojalá yo hiciera tu novel. Ojalá yo también. Ojalá yo también. ¿Verdad? Perfect, that Lily. Perfect. So that seems nice. I don't want to bench Machado right now. I want to wait that he attack with Zoroark. So then we can GX thanks to the Dunwings. And I guess we will need only one Guzma to win the game. But we're in a really good position, honestly. Champion Festival, let's go! Champion Festival, let's go. Let's go. So I guess we have a really good hand to treasure. I guess we simply attack. And we keep this hand. Yes, I think so. Maybe we put the stadium? Nah, it's the same. That hand is fine, I guess. So next up we can GX with Machado the Zoroark. The Champion Festival, let's go. Imagine he flying flip. We put the Champion Festival. It's the Spanish one. I mean, we were second and we faced Zoroark, and even with that scenario, going second and facing a Zoroark that puts three Tsuruga turn one, we have a possibility to win. So now you can see how broken is Malamar right now. No, yo soy un pro player, Iria. So the opponent needs to judge, I guess. The opponent needs to judge us. That's another Sneasel. Lele for judge. Maybe he go Lele for Guzma de Malamar, maybe. No, we had the perfect hand. No, no. Never lucky. No, come on. That is not. Fair. That is sad. That is super sad. He has the basic. Why? We can't hit with Malamar anyway. No. 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 We can't kill nothing. How many Guzmas he played? Zero Guzmas. So we lose. Because he can back cargo anyway. He can back cargo for double Guzma. He can back cargo for double Guzma. Three. Never lucky. Never lucky. Never lucky, never sleep. Never lucky, never sleep. Always punish it. I mean, normally judge is not enough because we need only one Ultra Ball or one supporter to hit the March Shadow, right? Another mirror. Maybe we should re-enter Chaimeko. Tenías que bajar el Machado. Si bajo el Machado me hace Guzma, iría. Si bajo el Machado me hace Guzma. Digo yo, vamos. Okay, we don't have a really good hand. But let's try to play with that hand anyway. No, no me quejo, no me quejo. O sea, creo que hice la buena play. Me hizo juego y robé muerto. Pues nada, así el juego. Me hizo juego y robé muerto, pues se acabó. What we ever could for Chaimeko. We should re-enter Chaimeko. We never use it, come on, we never use it. Another mirror. Another mirror. Acrobike first, right? I want to bench a Lele. Don't want to bench a Lele, honestly. But it's fine. Lol, 2k price it. Really? 2k price it. That is not funny. Baja Machete y roba Lily. Eso es muy risky. Hay que jugar más seguro. Hay que jugar más seguro. Hay que jugar más seguro. 2k price, that's sad. Yeah, we are having fun for sure. We are having fun for sure. He has nothing, right? So I shouldn't bench Machado, right? I shouldn't bench Machado, right? Because he has nothing. Con esto we can double Malamar. Yeah, we should play Chai, que lleva Champion Festival. That's Lily for two. That's Malamar. Champion Festival solo for. Okay, so Acrobat first, I guess. Okay, easy choice. So, bye bye Champion Festival, lul. Lul. Bye bye Champion Festival. And let's kill this Malamar, I guess. Time to go back, dude. Yeah. I guess. We keep the energy into Lele so we can kill the Deoxys next turn. With Lele. Or Deoxys, so we are fine. Oh, we can kill the. We have the Guzma. We have the Guzma. So, should we kill the Malamar? I guess we kill the Malamar. Or Deoxys. Nah, let's kill the Deoxys. So, next time we kill the Malamar. Tropical Beach. No es legal, ¿no? O sea, no se puede jugar, ¿no? Sí. Sword without my cargo, don't need that. Trouble for Lele or Inkay or Deoxys or something. So we drop 1 Inkay into the prices. Roba 19 cartas turno 1. No es legal, ¿no? O sea, si no lo ponemos. ¿Se puede usar Champion Festival? No, ¿verdad? Tropical Beach, no, ¿no? Inkay. Psychic Recharge. He's gonna hypnosis me. No way. No way. You're gonna hypnosis me? No. Not real. LOL! What a bad shadow. We give the Urchabol for Inkay, Skateboard, and Lily. What a Machado. What a Machado. We can retreat sleep with a skateboard. Oh, we can retreat. That is broken. We can retreat. That is broken. With a skateboard. I didn't know it. That is broken. Oh. We are playing 58 cards, right? Because we never used the Pacimian time. Maybe Thursday, yeah. Maybe Thursday we play Pacimian. Yeah. We should get Tails and then Skateboard to win the game. Maybe Thursday we play Pacimian. So let's see. Champion Festival. Never use it. Should we back into Chaimeco? Should we go back into Chaimeco? Okay, the Nest Ball. The Nest Ball. Okay, 1k price is fine. Cynthia. Bike. So, next up we can KO, right? Or not. If we pass, no, we can't KO anyway. I will march shadow, I guess. I will march shadow, I guess. Because we have nothing anyway, so. March shadow turn 1 seems good against Bulu. Nice, 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 nice. Nice. So next time we can Champion Festival on Lily. Nah, we never use it. We never use it, boys. Ultra Ball. He's going for the Lele, I guess. He discard a Cynthia. He had Machado and Cynthia in hand. So I guess he go for Lele Lily. But against Champion Festival, the Latios attack can't KO. Because we killed 10. So our Machado give us a really good hand. So let's go for try the 190 KO Bulu. Let's try with the Lily. How do you have the bench space for Makari and Pasimian? Yeah, there is like no a lot of space, right? And we can counter the stadium. Oh my god, Champion Festival best card. Champion Festival best card. We can't counter his stadium. Yes. We need to full bench. We need to full bench. Provide psychic energy. No. That is sad. We don't have a single energy. We don't have a single energy. Oh. We don't have a single energy. That's sad. So I guess we go Mimikyu, right? And draw one card. Oh, no Mimikyu. No Mimikyu. I guess I will give the Marchand was a prize. I want to use Champion Festival. I want to use Champion Festival. Let's go! Pew! Heal. I mean, we whiff one single energy. Where is the Oricorio now? Yeah. We quit the cards, and then we need them. And then we re-enter the cards, and we never need them. Yeah, let's quit the Champion Festival again, I guess. But we use them, to counter the stadium. Woohoo! No chicken, no chicken nugget. Don't do that, please. Cynthia. So next time we can KO the Vikavolt or the Bulu, right? So maybe we KO the Vikavolt, honestly. Right? We can Guzma. I mean, we need one energy anyway, so. What is the Oricorio when you need them? Where is the Oricorio when you need it? KO my Marchado, I don't care. KO my Marchado is fine for me. Choice ban. Stretcher back the... lol, the Marchado, okay. That is fine for me because the hand was not that great. Yeah, what is the Professor Letter to, right, Tony? That's true. That's a better hand. Holy. That's a better hand. I guess I will save the Acrobat for later. Maybe. On top for another Bulu. So we take the prize, he take the prize. We take the prize, he take the prize. And then we kill Lelef to win the game. Seems a good plan. Seems a good plan. Boom. So, the idea is KO this Bulu, KO this Bulu, KO the Lele. We are gonna attack with this boy anyway. I will use the Acrobike because maybe Psychic Energy. Never lucky, holy. I will go for second Malamar, I guess. Yeah, that seems good. And let's Cynthia. Every single deck plays Marchado. Yes, that's true. Every single deck plays Marchado now. I guess we don't bench the Deoxys. Next turn we do the same play and KO another Bulu. And we Cynthia to try to find the Guzma. Or we can copy with Mimikyu. We can copy with Mimikyu. 180. Right? Titan Lisa. LOL, Titan Lisa in Bulu. I mean, Marchand is good, right? Turn 1. Break a lot of opponents. Nest Ball. I guess we can play one game with Passimian today. Do not repeat Malamar all the day, right? The Delmice. So I guess we need to Cynthia. I guess we need to Cynthia to try to find the Guzma into the Lele. We can use Tanwin's too. Why do you do that? Why you do that play? Why he do that play? I don't understand that play. He has enough energies, right? Or not? Yeah. Why he do that play? Should we go Cynthia? That is a... I mean, we can pass, right? We can pass. Or we should Cynthia. I guess we go Cynthia. Try to find the Guzman next turn. Yeah, he's too scary about the Moon Eclipse. That's true. Anyway, we are in a really good position, right? So let's pass. I mean, if he can't KO, it's fine for us. If he can't KO, it's fine for us. So next we can Lily. And we have the Guzma to win the game. In the Lily, we need to find something. I guess he wants to KO with Delmice, but he needs a Choice Band. And Retreat. Or Choice Band, Guzma, the March Shadow. Yeah, he doesn't want to KO for Dunwins, that's true. I agree. But imagine we had the Guzma. If we had the Guzma, we win the game anyway, right? So, he had the Goose. But yeah, that's fine. We take that, right? We take that. So now he's gonna KO. So now he's gonna KO, right? So we need to have a backup attacker. So we need to Lily. We can Guzma too. The problem is what we put into the active position. What we put into active position? Because maybe we whiff the energy. Maybe we whiff the energy, right? We should put 3 energies into March Shadow. Maybe we need to Guzma, really? If we Lily, we whiff. How many psychics? Oh. We need an energy. We played so bad this game. Whew, holy poggers. Holy poggers. So, what attack we do? I will put 1 to retreat, to free retreat, to free retreat, holy. So yeah, we need to... But we use Lily, summon Lily. We need to top deck Ultra Ball. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Ultra Ball for Dunwings to win the game. Ultra Ball for Dunwings to win the game. Oof, but I played so bad this game. He's gonna judge? No. He's gonna Polner for Choice Ban. So he will lose. Into Brickham, not again, please. Not again. So Malamar is super cool, honestly. Malamar is super cool, one of the best decks right now, definitely. I guess before end the string I will play one game with Pastinian. Okay, so he needs the choice band, so then we Kuzma, the Lele or the Pulu. No, no second Marshadow, please. Not again. Not again. Oh, I guess it's GG. I guess it's GG. I really want to use Champion Festival, please. I really want to use Champion Festival. Please. Let me use Champion Festival. Yahoo! So we show the list again to all the people that want to see it. It's the Danny list. So Malamar is super broken when you set up. Ew. Moon Eclipse. To win the game. Nice. So I guess we only lose today against Coco Sprit. I guess we only lose today against Coco Sprit. And what should I take? Fire Evolutions, we play Fire Evolutions, Fighting Evolutions at one point. We play Garchomp. I guess we only lose today against Coco Sprit and one Mirror and one Zoroark, maybe because he judged us when we had the game. So yeah, let's quit the Champion Festival. Okay, so let's enter the Chimeco. And I prefer 11 energies than Oricorio and maybe the Friend Ball. It's not that good. So Danny list is that. If you quit one psychic for Oricorio, but I guess I prefer 11 energies, honestly, than Bench and Oricorio, honestly. So that's the Malamar deck. I'm too poor for Champion Festival in real life, yeah. So yeah, that's the list. That is really nice. And before in the stream, I guess we will play some Pasimian a little. Let's play Pasimian, let's go. Let's hope to face Malamar. That's a Michael Pramawat list. And Peter Kika, I guess. Peter Kika and the Pramawat list and other friends too, and other people play the same list too. So yeah, Malamar was super fine, honestly. We don't find any opponent with Pasimian. Yeah, maybe I mean, bench space is super hard in this deck. So bench and Oricorio sometimes for energy. I'm not sure, honestly. Not sure. It's versatile, but... ¿Qué tengo más que se briquea? No, me gustan mucho los Guzma. Me gustan mucho los Guzma. Para terminar partidas. So, let's play a little of Pastinian. That should be... interesting. Okay, we have a really good hand. We can flying flip turn one. We can flying flip turn one. So if we face Malamar, it's a good matchup, I guess. Oh, baby Bhaskar. Baby Bhaskar. I guess we flying flip anyway, right? Pass Mimi. En la última tenías 4 sin usar. Nah, está bien, me gustan los 4 Guzma. Scoop, we want this look. Eso, okay, Nest Ball. For a Coco, I guess. We don't need Passimia in this matchup, I guess. At least in the early game. So we put this. And I guess we Lily. Lily seems fine. Eso será interesante, sí. So. Retreat. Line flip. We can Gladio next turn. We can Gladio next turn. I don't want to use a lot of items. We want this look. Only 2 items. I don't want to spend a lot. Lol, he thought that the beast energy, really? Really? Is that true? Double the beast energy, turn 2. So, I guess we need to go Deoxys this turn. I guess we need to go Deoxys this turn, maybe. Or another flying flip, and then Deoxys. Another flying flip is 90. Deoxys is. I don't know. Maybe Bass with beast energy seems hard. What do you think about the Bass-related matchup against Queenie Malamar list? I think it's super close. I think the matchup is 50-50. I'm super happy with the matchup, honestly. I will Gladio this turn. So, I guess we go for the Cynthia. Yeah. Or for counter. Counter energy, I guess. I really think that the matchup is super close, honestly. I think the matchup is super close. And it's 50-50 at least, I guess. I don't want to use more than 2 items if possible. Now I can Sledgehammer, right? And KO with Mimikyu. That's the idea. So yeah, I mean the matchup should be 50-50 at least real games. I guess if you take the 2 fish spice, it's fine. We don't wanna KO, yeah. Remember that we don't wanna KO. So now we're gonna Sledgehammer so he can't KO with the Garbodor. So cogí a la Nes para Deoxys, no hay prisa. Hacemos we can Sledgehammer now. No hay prisa. There is no hurry. We can Sledgehammer 2 turns right now. 2 turns of Sledgehammer. It's fine. He can trust a launch for 40 only, so we can Sledgehammer 2 times. That's the idea. Oranguru. So we can Guzma the Garb or the Baby Pass. Yeah, let's Guzma the Baby Pass. Chapet, he plays Bayonet. Cynthia, okay. So we really need the supporter, please. We really need a supporter, please. We should kill the Sluma, maybe. Or the Baby Bass. I mean, if we kill the Baby Bass, he can't. Yeah, definitely we kill the Baby Bass. Definitely we kill the Baby Bass. This should be for 1, yeah. So he needs to find a lot of things to KO now. Oh, I can't copy the... LOL! He needs to attack, right? He needs to attack. LOL! He needs to attack to copy the attack. Okay, so we draw 2 cards. Okay. So yeah, he needs to... Okay. It was planet. We draw 2 cards. It was planet. Everything was planet, boys. Everything was planet. But Bayonet seems hard. Everything was planet. He couldn't attack. Okay. Should I flying flip again? I think so. He has nothing. I mean, he hits for 40, 50, 60, 70. He's not a KO. So I guess we do that play and draw 5 cards. That seems good. That seems good. We only have 3 items right now. Flippity flop. Flippity flop. So if we are alive another turn, we can fly flip again. Okay, sort of for my cargo. He has the KO or not. He has 1, 2, 3, 4. So he's 70. He needs 4 supporter in the discard. But we can fly and flip again if he whiffs. If he whiffs, that should be super cool. So next up we can Tate and Lisa again, I guess. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, yeah, he puts 10 into Coco, I guess. Yep. If he has Acerola, that should be sad. Okay. He has the Kukui, maybe energy. Or Cynthia or Lily. Let's see. Or Guzma, maybe. Kukui. So he needs the energy. With the energy KO. He whiffs. Let's go, Passivia. Okay, so one more game. One more game before we finish the stream. It was a really funny day, I guess, with Malamar, Chaimeko, stuff, Passimian. We hit 50, 60 viewers. So thanks a lot to everyone. Hope you enjoyed the stream with me. Gracias, espero que te hayas disfrutado del stream. Bastante divertido. Tomorrow theme deck. So one more game before end. Tomorrow theme deck day. We will play theme decks, powerful theme decks, to improve as a player with less resources. So you can check the schedule below the channel. Below the screen. Podéis chequear el horario abajo. So the same hour than today. Thanks, Jeremy. And I do some misplays because never play Malamar. I do some misplays, but it's fine. So yeah, tomorrow the same hour, okay? You can check it below the screen. Mañana la misma hora. Theme deck tomorrow. Mañana 3 viewers. No. So I'm pressing the best thing. I will buy the 4 theme decks, I guess. I will buy Swampert. I will buy Executor, Sceptile, and the other I don't remember. So let's see what we face. We face a Lapras, lul. Lapras deck. We can Brooklet into Passimia, right? I really want the stadium. I think so. We have 2 more energy lotus. So Lily for 7, that's crazy. Empoleon, I guess, is the other. I don't remember well. Yeah, Empoleon is the other, I guess. So many options, yes. We will test that. To improve as a players. Koopa! I'm a Koopa! Collect. Maybe he will collect. He has only one Lily. Oh, this list only runs one Lily. Maybe. Una vez durante tu turno. LOL, Manaphy. Manaf is broken. Manaf is broken. Only heals. Lol, the Lilithor one, really? But he can only heal one Pokemon, right? Only one, so it's fine. It's fine, only 60 HP. It's fine, we take that. Collect. Lol, Lilian collects. Where is my copycat? Where is my copycat? Where is my copycat? Yo juego semana fee, Rip Coco. Bueno, solo lleva uno, creo. He has only one Coco. One. He heals only one Pokémon, I guess. It's fine. The problem is that if he plays more than one Manaphy, I hope that not, please. So next one we got Cynthia and Flying Flip again. Cynthia and Flying Flip seems fine. Maybe we should put the counter energy into Mimikyu. Because in Coco we can use the TCE, right? Space Band, Acrobike. So I guess, yes, we should put the counter into Mimikyu. let's see, Cynthia, I guess. He plays Switch Boat. Oh, that heals too. That card heals too, right? So it's gonna be a really complicated matchup, right? It's gonna be a really complicated matchup. Because if he heals too with that card, holy pokers. So let's see. Flying Flip again. Let's Flying Flip and chill. El Salvavidas. So he can heal 30 plus 20, 50. That's sad. But next one we can kill Manaphy maybe. Next one we can kill Manaphy maybe. So let's go. Let's Flying Flip and chill. As long as he wait a lot of time to take prizes, we are in a fine position, right? El Salvavidas, let's go! We don't have any hurry. We can kill with Passimian too. Baby Bulk. Baby Bulk, another Pokemon. Okay, so let's put the... let's put the Passimian. Mira, si juega Lana, desconecto el stream de un tío del cable. If he plays Lana, lol. It's like, no, please, no, please. No, Lana, please. Capitana Nereida, ¿no? So next time we can KO the Manaphy, right? We can kill the Manaphy. Latech! Latech! So we simply Tate and Lisa now, Flying Flip, KO Manaphy. One prize. It's fine. Oh, we don't need to. It's 120 because he plays Kukui, so. Let's attack with the counter energy, I guess. Es que eso, para yo Manaphy llevo una lana, ¿verdad? Sin duda. I will try that he may be stuck on his Quagsire, so I guess I will counter catcher. Or should I... nah, should I go for the Lapras, I guess. Yeah. Ah, let's play Cynthia. Yeah, Counter Energy Mimikyu seems good. Seems fine. Let's fly flip again. Bye bye, Manaphy. So more fly flip and chill. Oh, ball has lightning weakness. Oh, crazy. Spicy. We can hit for more than 20. Spicy. The goose is fine. Now we can counter catch the Lapras again. I mean, I hope he doesn't play Max Potion. These people, that Liz plays Max Potion. Please say me not. Say me that this Liz don't run Max Potion, please. Please say me that. Lol, we can attack with Mimikyu too. We can attack with Mimikyu. I mean, Mimikyu attack seems better, right? Mimikyu attack seems better. So, I will check one thing. Okay. No Passimian, so. Mimikyu attack seems better. Ya Max Potion fijo. Uf. This is. So. Please, should I counter catcher? We hit for 100 and then we can flying flick the Volcanion, so I will not. ¿Cómo me hace? No sé qué hace Suicune con GX. Perdóname, pero no sé lo que hace Suicune con GX. O sea, dímelo porque no me acuerdo. ¡Pium! ¡Boom! That's better than flying flip. That is better than Flying Flea. The problem is that if he runs Max Potions, rip the dream. He plays Max Potion, rip the dream. So he has 210, 290, 410 right now. So we can kill both Lapras. We can kill both Lapras. And Quagsire, guys, with Tapu Lele. We need to find the counter energy. So I guess we flying flip now. Here, this baby bulk. Yeah, let's kill the baby bulk. Si está la banca, se puede meter en el deck. Pega 120, se cubre 30 y el GX de Golisobot. Tiene buena pinta. No lleva más potion. Ok, gracias, filete. Pues tiene buena pinta. 120 por 3 se cubre. Puede ser, habrá que probarlo. Habrá que probarlo, ¿verdad? Habrá que probarlo. So, I guess we flying flip this and then I will go Cynthia. We need to find the other counter energy, the last counter energy. We need to find the last counter energy. So I will keep this hand. So bye bye Volcanion Prism. Bye bye Lapras. No, one more turn. One more turn. So next time we can Tapu Lele, I guess, if we find the counter energy. Pues puede ser que con Suicune vaya guay. What is your mana fee, boy? What is your mana fee? Hehehe, what is your mana fee? No mana fee. What is your mana fee? Another Gupar. So next one we can take. We can take that two prizes, right? If we kill Lapras. He. Let that Lapras dies for the shrine. I was thinking, like, why use Passimian when you can use Tapu Koko Spirit to win games? And then people say that Passimian wins against Zoroark. But sometimes you don't need Passimian to win Zoroark anyway. But yeah, maybe Passimian is fine. So we have a really, really good hand. We can acrobike twice, then energy lotto to find the counter energy, then nest ball maybe for Tapu Lele, or we don't play Ultra Ball in that list, that's true. Skateboard, so I will give you a Passimian. I will give you a Passimian. I want to keep my Kokos alive. Ultra Ball. He plays Palkia, lol. But why did you play the dragon one? Why didn't you play the water one? Palkia. Eso es verdad, iría así. Aqua Patch. So can we take the KO into two Lapras with counter energy? 370. Now it's 370, so it's not KO, so I mean we can KO. Oh, we can KO one Lapras, one Goopar, and one Oranguru, right? Or not. I mean, this is 120, 170, 190. Not KO. I mean, we have 370. So, one Lapras is 190. One Lapras is 190. Then we have 180 remaining. So, 180 is not enough. For 10 damage. So, se usa para contrarrestar a Rayquaza y no quiere debilidad a Delmise. Eso puede ser. De Delmise me suena con sentido, digamos. Me suena con sentido. I can't copy with Mimikyu the GX, right? So, I will Acrobike first. So, I mean, I guess we win a lot of ways, right? So, I will take the counter catcher. Sí, lo de Delmise me cuadra guay, la verdad. DCE. I mean, let's win in next turn, right? Let's win in the next turn. Let's draw 5. Otro Coco Spritz y luego Ranguru. Ese es el plan. Es el plan. Otro Coco Speed y luego Lele. So next turn. Next turn we win by a lot of things. Yeah, Lapras did the top 32. Yeah, I know it. With Palkia, cool. With Palkia, it's really cool. So Delmise can't KO, that's true. And what a Pokemon, you have Lapras anyway, right? So, Passimian is really cool, right? Thanks for the following. Epic Mango, thanks a lot. Passimian is really cool, that Coco Spirit. You should beat Malamar, you should beat Zoroark. Nice deck. You should lose to Smil. But if this deck beats Zoroark and Malamar, and maybe beats Rayquaza, seems really interesting, honestly. But should have problem of consistency, right? I guess he shouldn't go for the Bulk Prism play. Oh no, it's fine because he gave anyway with Bulk Prism every turn. That list seems super cool. With the 4 Lily, 4 Teta Lisa, 4 Cynthia. So yeah, we show the list of Pramawat, Peter Kika and friends. And I will be back tomorrow at the same hour. You can check the schedule below the channel, the screen. I remember that it's the same hour Monday to Thursday this week. Because Friday I need to fly to a League Cup. So yeah, the same hour tomorrow, and thanks for the new followers and subs. Thanks a lot. Pues eso, mañana a la misma hora. Muchísimas gracias a los que os habéis pasado. Espero que hayáis pasado un buen rato con Malamar y Passimian. Mañana Theme Deck. Y pues nada, pues muchísimas gracias y mañana más. Schedule. Claro que soy sevillano, Iria, que. ¿Qué voy a decir? Let's go with Pasimian, let's use Pasimian. That is que yo. Oh, let's go with Lele, right? Oh, I can't use Lele. Lul. I can't use Lele. 40, 60, 80. How can I win? How can I win? I can't use Lele. How can I win? I mean, now? Come on. Wait, 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 wait. How can I win? Maybe I have the win, but it's like. How can I win? 40, 60, 80 with Deoxys. That is 30 plus 30. 60. No, 40, 80. We need to find a stretcher, right? So I will check if I have. Oh, I have one Pasimian prize? No. I need to find a stretcher? Really? To win the game? I can't win? That is a joke? I will Nesbol to see the deck. Acrobike stretcher. Really? We need the stretcher? Really? If not, I can't win. I whiff. I will put this. And it's not price. It's in the deck. Really, I need to do that? Lul, maybe I lose. Maybe I lose. Let's go. Yeah, it's not priced. That's why. Yeah, I read it. Lul, really? We lost? No way! Yeah, if price, but not. We lose? No. No. Really? Never lucky, right? Well played. Never lucky. That was. Oh, never lucky. When I misplayed. When I misplayed that game. So we shouldn't take it prices. We shouldn't take it prices with that deck. So we can use the counter energy. Really? I was thinking like impossible. We lose that game. I was like, impossible we lose that game, right? Holy. Yeah, that's for Jeremy. That's for Jeremy. Why you continue doing things? So, well, it was funny. I was thinking like, oh, I have the win no matter what. We have the win. Yeah, maybe I played bad the last part. So that is the list, really good, really powerful. So yeah, thanks a lot to everyone. Hope you had fun. Have a good night to everyone. And yeah, see you tomorrow at the same hour. Thanks to everyone for staying here. Así que bueno, muchísimas gracias, buenas noches. Nos vemos mañana a la misma hora, ok? So tomorrow theme deck, I remember. Let's have fun with theme decks. Thanks a lot. Have a good night. See you.